In this video, we will show a simple and cheap way to create fake phone number for registration on websites, apps, or social networks. There is no always desire to use your phone number, and there is not always such an opportunity. How to create an additional account, or tens of thousands such accounts, without specifying your data? It is possible to get fake phone numbers and use them for registration on the 5SIM website. 5SIM is an SMS activation service that provides temporary virtual numbers for more than 180 countries. This means that for authorization on any internet platform, it is possible to use number of any country. For example, while being in Turkey, you can create an American WhatsApp for communication with customers and business promotion. One of the main advantages of such a method is the fact that you don't need to go to the communication store, fill in a pile of documents, use your passport, and pay an additional tariff. To buy a virtual number, it is enough to have internet access. More than 500 services for registration are also available on 5SIM, including the most popular platforms: Telegram, WhatsApp, VK, Google, Tinder, Facebook, Twitter, and so forth. How to use temporary numbers? Everything is pretty simple. To manage this, it is enough to go through registration on 5SIM and top up the balance by the amount you need. The cost of numbers starts from $0.013. Further, you need to select the service on which you want to create an account. Choose the country number which will be used for registration. Select an operator below and click Buy. The system will provide you a number. Copy and paste it into the appropriate field from the platform site on which you are creating an account. Go back to 5SIM and wait for the SMS code. In such a way, you can bypass verification on any service by receiving a short SMS code.